Welcome to this video where we show you the result of our summer project, 3D laminating and vacuum infusing a vase using Soric SF 2mm. We start with a vase which is treated with semi-permanent release agent. The layup is balanced with 200 gram woven roving around the Soric and Lantor finish mat D77 on the inside and outside for waterproofing and to seal in the glass fiber. The Soric layer is applied in the same fashion as the glass and surface veil. The Soric can stretch a little and that helps achieve the complex shape without the use of any tools. We are using three very different materials with each their own function in the laminate. However, we will be processing all materials largely the same. We use two types of spray adhesive in this project. One with a lower tack to allow repositioning and one with a permanent tack to keep critical pieces in place after fitting and cutting. We balance the layup, which means that the same weight of glass and veil exists on both sides of the core. We do this to prevent the vase from warping due to internal tension. In order to vacuum infuse this vase, we place a resin feed line on the wide end and we place the vacuum line on the narrow end with a resin block. We create a spacious vacuum bag around the vase. Create passages for the resin and vacuum lines, and we fold the bag into the vase so that the inside of the vase does not fill up with resin. We infuse the vase using epoxy resin. After resin cure, the vacuum bag can be removed and the edges of the vase can be trimmed. The result is a decorative vase that is translucent.